Yes, students, now your next sum is evaluate. It is in multiplication, okay? Actually, compared to addition and subtraction, multiplication is quite easy, okay? I'll do it. You just look at the sum. Minus 7 by 27 into 24 by minus 35. Dear children, whenever you have multiplication in rational number, try to do cross cancel. In the sense, 7 and 35 you can cancel. If you can cancel 24 and 27, you may do. Okay. So now, first one, I am going to take this 2. If you can't cancel this 2, you just leave it. Okay. Just do this 2 alone. Okay. No problem if you can't cancel it. Okay. This and this, try to cancel. If you can't cancel, try this and this. If you can't cancel any number, just multiply numerator and numerator, denominator and denominator. It is very easy. Okay. So now, 7 ones are 7, 7 fives are 35. Am I correct? Next, 24, 27. 24, 27. Both number can divided by 3. Simply, I'll tell. Both number will come in third table. Am I correct? 8, 3s are 24. 9, 3s are 27. Yes. Now, 1 and 5 cannot cancel. Because 1 and 5 will come only in first table. No other table, right? 8 and 9 also cannot be cancelled because both number will come only in first table, not in any other common table. Now multiply the numbers. First multiply the sign. Here I have a minus. Here also I have a minus. So minus into minus is equal to plus. 1 8s are 8. 9 5s are 45. So your answer is 8 by 45. Easy, no? Look at this sum. This is what your homework. Try to do cross cancel. If you can't cross cancel, no problem. Leave it and multiply the answers alone. Okay. Try this sum, children.